Ram Mishra, and in this video we shall learn English Semester 12. Now I am going to teach you literature section, and it's time for the poetry time. This chapter, Keeping Quiet, is the third poetry taken from your main course book, that is Flamingo. And name of the topic is Keeping Quiet, and this poem has been composed by Kaveri Neruda. So what do we mean by keeping quiet? Keeping quiet doesn't only mean to become silent for a few minutes or few hours. By keeping quiet, we refresh ourselves. As we refresh mobile, as we refresh computer, so we can refresh our mind, our body also. Our brain can become refreshed, become more intelligent by keeping quiet. This is the theme given by Pablo Neruda. In the first stanza, Pablo Neruda tells to count till 12. To count till 12 and become silent for a few minutes. My question to you is, why does the writer tell you to count till 12 only, 150, 150, 100, why till 12? So the answer is, the poet tells to count till 12 according to my point of view, that there are 12 months in a year and every month has its own significance. And if you divide 24 hours into two parts, 12 hours has day and 12 hours are of night. That is why Pablo Neruda tells to count till 12. So this is we learn from the first stanza. Now, again, the poet tells that there is a word introspection. Introspection means to keep our mind relaxed. We should not think anything. At that time, whenever we are in the statue of introspection, our mind should not think anything. It should become very silent at one point. By doing so, our mind becomes refreshed. We think of peace, we think of brotherhood, and whole world, if we do the same thing, will become quiet for a few minutes, every world, there will be in progress of brotherhood. Nobody will think of quarrel. No country will fight with other country. There will be peace in the entire world, in the entire universe. This is the theme of the first agenda of this poetry section. Now, next I will teach you in my next video. Homework is, read first stanza and develop question and write answer and send me. I will evaluate and give you remarks accordingly.